It's one of the most complex, misunderstood issues that's happening in this country. The average person thinks that it's just a humanitarian crisis or just a drug and criminal crisis. NewsNation is about showing exactly what's going on down here from an unbiased perspective. These caravans split off, trying to make their way to the U.S. To truly understand the U.S.-Mexico border, you have to be here. And that's what I try to do with my stories.